man. I know you.
Come here.
Hope, what are you doing?
Come here.
What are you doing? I'm not on probation, nothing.
Put your hands up.
You don't have to search me,
hey,
Pope.
Hey.
I'm not on. You didn't ask me no questions or nothing, Pope.
Put your hands up.
I know my rights, Pope.
Is there a reason that he's under arrest?
Hey,
sure. Got a reason.
Hey. Pope, you don't have no reason.
Are you done? Are you done? Huh? Get cuffs.
Pope, that's how you get down, bro. Look how you did me, though, bro.
Stand up.
You gotta have me without no paperwork or nothing. Damn, Pope, like that.
We've got history. I know you and you know me. You know I'm doing my job. I just get out. We got a report of a big old fight right there.
Yeah, that ain't got nothing to do with me.
How, I roll, you, listen,
how you approached me was wrong.
When I roll up.
You didn't ask me my name or nothing. You just pulled up and grabbed me.
When I rolled up, like you turned away from me. How was I going to approach you and talk to me?
Grab
you kept walking
me,
away.
You grabbed me first. It's a difference between coming and asking questions and then harassing people. See how you attacked me? You didn't ask me my name, my nothing. You didn't ask for anything. You're not supposed to stop me like that. I'm not 15,
really?
I'm 21. You're not supposed to just hop out and grab people like that. I know my rights. You didn't ask me my name. You didn't ask nothing. You just stopped me. You don't work like that.
Okay, well, it did today.
I don't got nothing.
Why you running now?
I know.
You know you put everybody's life in danger, right?
When we got here, it had ejected both of them out onto the ground right over here. The car was engulfed in flames.
Do you understand why you're going to jail tonight?
What?
I'm going to jail. You're going to jail, George.
What did I do?
You had a bag of weed. You can't have that.
Yeah, 432. What's your route to the alarm in your face? Charlie 2, can you ride with Baker 3 on that destruction auto?